gonna probably just machine this end up, face it, cut it up in about 3-inch slug, and turn that around and face that as the base. Just to save some time. It's only gonna get rusted sitting around.
You're doing good.